You have a track coming out with him, I think this week. I was able to take a listen to it. It's really awesome. Looking forward to everybody to hear it. But can you just tell us kind of, you know, how that came about and, you know, what it means to you to put out a track with somebody like that?
Diddy has come to my house so many times to listen to me play at my house in private. And my dream was always to kind of have some influence of hip hop or R&B or something like this in the house music where the two can blend, but without moving too much on either side. Keeping it underground, but just kind of a little touch of that rap. And he's got such a distinct voice that I just, you know, I never wanted to push my friendship and say, hey, I want to do a track with you or something like this. But at some point, you know, I just we were just chatting, and I said to him, can I use some vocals from you on a track? And then he said to me, well, you know, we're gonna have to get into the studio, and I'm gonna push you, and I'm gonna make sure that it's what I want and all that stuff. So he then sent me a text message. A voice message, telling me the same kind of thing. Like, you know, like we've been talking about this for so long, and I'm so happy that it's finally happening, and I can't wait. And, you know, it's all about the groove and stuff like that. And then I took that voice message and just kind of put it on the track itself. And it was kind of fit perfectly because it's my story with him. And that's the story I wanted. It was a personal message to me that was the story of how our friendship is and what we've, you know, how we got to this point. So the actual, what he said is exactly what the real story is. And then I took some snippets from a previous track he did, and I splashed that around and sent it to him. And I said, what do you think? He's like, love it. Go with it. I did two of them actually, and the first one is going to get released this week, and the other one will be released with the album.